As I explained in last short video, this is an alternator regulator unit. You can purchase such one from local automobile shop. You may need this when the car alternator regulator is burnt. Let's check this. Stay with SetNFix. We have to check this unit before installing into your car alternator. This unit is for 12-volt car alternator. There are 4 wires. This B wire is for ignition supply of the car. And the L wire is for car battery light indicator. The green wire called F is for field coil of the alternator, and the fourth wire called E is to ground. In order to check this, you need a 12-volt bulb, variable power supply, and a voltmeter. We use this bulb as the field coil. The operation of the alternator is, when the battery voltage is less than the charging volt, the field coil activates and generates the battery starts to charge. Once the battery is charged, power supply to the field coil be disconnected. Now I connect power supply positive pin to wire B and the negative pin to wire E. The connect one side of the bulb to wire F and the other side of the bulb to wire B. Before switch on the power supply, keep the voltage around 8 volts. In order to check the voltage, I used a multimeter. Select the DC volt checking mode and connect positive probe to wire B and negative probe to wire E. Now you can see the voltage. Once the power is given, the bulb on, which means the field coil is powered and start charging. Now you can increase the voltage gently. Now you can see, when the voltage increased around 14.2, the bulb off by showing that the field coil power is disconnected as the battery is charged. With this process, you can check the alternator regulator is working properly. When you install such a modules, you may need to do some modifications to the car alternator. I will show you how to do it with another video. Until then, be innovative, stay with SetNFix.